the plane.
On the plane. It's very interesting. Steven's recording this. And
there you are.
God, I'm so excited.
What do you want to say to the people back home about our trip?
I want to say, you all suck as Vanaga.
How do you guys like the drive, Kyle?
Steven kept farting the whole time.
I want a girl with a mind like a dime.
Dad, how'd you like the drive?
Well, except for Kyle's farting constantly.
Dammit, I want a girl who knows what's best.
Most Culpeppers have one joke, and that's to say the other one farts a lot.
I want a girl with shoes that cut and eyes that burn like cigarettes. Who's fast and thorough and sharp as a tack? She's playing with her jewelry. She's putting up her hair. She's touring the facility and picking up slack. I want a girl with a short skirt and a long jacket.
So, Dad, how do you feel about the hike?
Fine.
Well, that's exciting.
Not quite hot enough, though.
Sipping on some Gatorade.
You know, that vodka I put in this really makes me hit the spot.
Yeah. That's good. There's Kyle trying to play around with himself in the forest. Thinks we don't know what he did. Kyle, what'd you do? What'd you go do? Yeah, sure you did.
I urinated.
That's what he calls his special fun time. Kyle, do you have anything to say to the people back home?
Hope everybody enjoyed watching me pee. It's a very pleasurable experience.
That's for sure.
I want a girl who gets up early. Girl who stays up late. I want a girl with uninterrupted prosperity who uses a machete to cut through red tape with fingernails that shine like justice and a voice that is dark like tinted glass. She is fast, thorough, and sharp as a tack. She is touring the facility and picking up slack.
Picking love.
Day 3, how you guys feeling?
Well, we're up. We had to pull you out of the sleeping bag.
Generator's over the distance.
The good thing about the generator was it covered up Steven snoring.
Yeah, Kyle's a comedian, practicing his act. So far, there's been no positive reviews. Good thing he's got a Mount St. Helens shirt on in Utah.
The rebel.
This is where camp was. This is where Kyle lost his innocence last night. So we're out ATV. Dad, how are you liking it? Yeah, that's a macho man right there. Cool view. Kyle, yet again, is coming back from a pee.
Drenched me in mud.
Yeah, Kyle went right behind me for some reason when we were throwing a puddle.
Because he wussed out and got stuck in the mud.
Yeah, wussed out.
Yeah, Steven. Total bush league. Total bush league, man.
See, this is one of the washes here. And this stuff is pretty deep. I don't know how deep the water is.
This is one of the what?
Oh, all right. Big wash here.
Can you tell the people back home what my dad's doing? Judge Culpepper, reported for duty.
One hand on his wiener, just like at work.
There's Mad Max, Culpepper, Here comes the judge! Around the corner! Look at that! Look at that guy go! Oh man. We'll see the burnout! Uh-oh. Not before he can. Oh, what style! The finesse! Both ways, is it possible? Oh, just barely. Spotted some mountain goats.
Kyle spotted some mountain goats.
I spotted them.
Oh, there's a cat.
Nay! Look at that huge one with the horns. Jeez. Look at these guys. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. See you later. That's what you get when you go to Scion with Kyle the goat bait Culpepper.
They probably smelled it. Like,
oh, yeah. Didn't get that shower earlier, so. Well, we made it to Scion. Dad, how do you feel?
Hot.
Kyle, how do you feel?
Sexy.
Kyle tends to lie when he's on camera.
Oh, delusions in Kyle.
Right next to Kyle's favorite river in the world. Where he met his last boyfriend, Virgin River.
It's where Steven was deflowered.
It's funny how I kind of just said that.
It's pretty nice up here, though. You don't see stuff like that every day.
We're leaving Scion now. It's the last big thing.
Plug in my phone.
We're gonna pull over for a second here because this guy right here needs to plug in a phone. What do you guys think about Scion?
Nice. Hot.
Hot.
I'd like to come back.
Kyle?
It's hot and I made it sexy.
Lies again.
I wonder why I liked it so much.
Some really cool landscape.
Although 85 degrees wouldn't have been. Might have been a little better than 99.
Especially when you
get. It's been a Culpepper broadcast date. See you in Las Vegas.
I'll see you in Keep It Going. See you in Utah. Hiking like a bad man.
You're not gonna look at yourself anymore.
That's the funniest part.